The first round of the Eastern Conference playoffs. The Miami Heat have set the tone of the series up 2-1. Can they maintain their composure and take a commanding 3-1 lead? Now, the test awaits as they face off against the Hawks. Round one of the NBA playoffs continues.
A critical game four coming your way in the Eastern Conference playoffs. Thanks for joining us for postseason basketball on 2K Sports. And our broadcast team tonight, Grant Hill and Steve Smith. Allie LaForce, our reporter. Allie, it's all yours.
Thanks, Brian. Well, the Atlanta Hawks rebuild seems to be going as planned. A lot of young talent, now complemented by quality vets. Kevin Huerter said, quote, our depth is really showing. We go into every game thinking we can win no matter who goes out on the court. Guys?
Well, they're poised to compete in the East for a long time, Allie. Good reporting there. So a look at our starters for the Heat. Inside, it's Adebayo with Tucker playing the four. Lowry and Hero teaming up in the backcourt. And it's Butler in at the three, the small forward. And for the Hawks, at the forward slots, Hunter and Collins. In the backcourt, Young and Bogdanovich. And it's Capella in at the five, roaming the paint. So Atlanta will get the first possession. Bogdanovich against Hero. Pass to Young. For three, Collins drains the triple.
I just love Trae Young's feel for the game. Oftentimes, he can see the play develop before anyone else.
Adebayo, a screen on Bogdanovich. Throws it up high. Stolen away. Nice job to interrupt the alley-oop attempt. Fires at the elbow. That shot off the mark. And Miami will go the other way with it. Pass to Butler. Adebayo, a screen on Hunter. Here's Butler. And it's Butler with the jam.
Give him a lane to the hoop, and you know what you risk? Jimmy Butler throwing it down.
And we're about a minute into the first. Hero against Bogdanovich. Now Young. Collins outside. There's the three. Miami grabs the miss. Now Lowry. And the layup falls.
Muscling through contact, one of Lowry's specialties. Very strong upper body.
First quarter and about a minute and a half in. Stolen by Hero. Lowry with it, and it's Young picking him up. Lowry, the pass to Hero. Back to Lowry. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Lowry's got his second basket on the night.
Some shooters get tunnel vision, but Tyler, keeping his eyes up and his options open, delivers a great pass.
Now here's Young. He's off on that one. Oh, great D that time from Adebayo. And Butler the bucket on the assist by Adebayo. Butler's gotten his second bucket.
Wow, the strength of Jimmy Butler fends off defenders well when he goes up to score.
Collins with it. He's against Tucker. Collins passes to Bogdanovich. Back to Collins. Can they get it? And that one's good. That makes him 2-for-3.
I mean, he only attempted just one three-pointer in college. Collins has surprised the NBA with his consistency from range.
And a little over 2.5 minutes gone here in the first. Hunter against Butler. Back to Hero. Adebayo, a screen on Bogdanovich. Hero. Shot clock at 6. Fires from deep. Adebayo, no good. The Hawks have gone 2 for 5 to start today's game. Hunter passes to Capella. Capella, screen on Lowry. Pass to Bogdanović. And it's all tied up.
This is why you're trying to get him as many touches as possible. He's got the knack.
And we're approaching about 3.5 minutes played in this first quarter. Here's Tucker, outside Butler. Hero outside. Tucker with a screen. The baseline J. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two. They'll pin that one on John Collins.
Often viewed as just a shooter, Tyler Hero can score, though, in a variety of ways, which makes him very difficult to defend.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
First one falls for him.
You can easily understand on that play why many are excited by Tyler Hero. The kid's potential is impressive.
And the Hawks making a change here. Herter's checked in. That one falls, so he hits both of them.
Money from the stripe. He does a great job night in and night out.
Down low. Oh, he missed the dunk. He had a flat tire there, I guess. Lowry against Young. Outside Butler. It's hauled in by Herter. The Hawks trailing. Young with it. Looking for his first basket still in this one. Pass to Hunter. Poke loose. Butler with a steal. Hero with it. And it's Hunter picking him up. Hero, the pass to Butler. It's stolen by Hunter. Up top, Young. Collins outside. Back to Hunter. Shot clock at 5. And he's going for the lob! And Collins with the slam.
The agility, the hops, the great hands. Collins is the perfect alley-oop partner.
And a new group getting ready for the Hawks. Okongwu checks in for Capella. Gallinari comes in for Collins. Williams is checked in for Hunter. And Wright subbed in for Trae Young. So Miami going with an almost entire new group here. Martin, he's checked in for Tucker. Robinson comes in for Butler. Oladipo's checked in for Hero. And it's Strus in for Lowry. For Miami, they've gone 4 of 6 in the first quarter. Pass to Strus. Robinson on the wing. Herter defending. Rejected by Okongwu. Knocked away. Here's Adebayo. Well, he hasn't put up any points yet in this one. Robinson gets the bucket. And a breakdown here, guys. The hustle stats for the Heat.
Their aggressiveness on D has been the most glaring aspect of this game so far. They have the Heat turned all the way up in this first half.
You know what else, guys? Defensively, they've been able to call some turnovers tonight and turn them into points.
Here's Wright, after the basket by Miami. Picked up by Okongwu. Williams with it. Guarded by Adebayo. That's good from Okongwu. On the assist from Williams.
This is the type of playmaker Lou is. Outstanding at getting it to his open guys.
The Heat have gone 5 of 8. Solid opening quarter for them. Adebayo, a screen on Gallinari. Here's Martin. For 3, Oladipo. Knocks down the triple.
You don't want to let him get into a rhythm from out there.
Atlanta has gone 2 of 3 from 3-point land so far. Outside, Williams. And the ball out of play. The Heat will have it. His shot was hindered by that momentous mobile one block.
You know that block has him and his teammates all pumped up. That is what playoff basketball is all about.
Miami's gone 1 for 2 from beyond the arc in this first quarter. Pass to Adebayo. Oh, they get a hand on it. Wright with a steal. Outside Gallinari. Back to Wright. And here is Williams. Gallinari for 3. Counted from distance.
That's a beautiful play call. Gallinari's dangerous off the catch because it allows him to get his shot in rhythm.
Here's Oladipo. Six seconds left in the first quarter. Rejected by Okongwu. Left side Gallinari. And he converts the layup. Gallinari's got 5 points.
Looks like we're starting to see a pattern here. Not afraid to get in the paint and get wet.
Oladipo, the pass to Adebayo. Now here's Oladipo. From outside, off the mark. 8 second difference between the shot clock and game clock. Wright drives it. The kick out to Williams. From 13. Rebound by the Heat. Oladipo outside. Again, the miss by Oladipo. Shoots over Robinson. John Collins has been leading the charge for Atlanta. 8 points in the quarter, showing how effective he can be. Time for a quick break, then back to the action. Well, the Miami Heat, not all lottery picks or blue chip prospects, but you ask All-Star Jimmy Butler, and he likes what they have.
We got a team full of guys that can score, a team full of guys that can defend, can get everybody else involved. It's a nice team, man. We're playing well.
And Grant, you never want to write them off.
And when your team is made up of overachievers, they've got plenty of experience proving doubters wrong.
And we welcome you back to Game 4, folks. Thanks for joining us. And a look at how the offensive approach has been going so far for Atlanta.
They didn't need any time to warm up from long range today. Their three-point shooting has been terrific in the first half.
They're showing some muscle here in the first half as well and getting a lot of their points in the paint.
In the backcourt, Young and Bogdanović. At the forward slots, Hunter and Collins. And it's Okongwu in at the 5 spot. So that's the lineup for Atlanta. Now here's Oladipo. It's stolen by Hunter. Young with it. Now Oladipo defending. Here's Okongwu. And that one, good.
Beautiful location on the pass, as usual. Led his man perfectly.
Hero, he's checked in for Robinson. Here's Oladipo. Pass to Tucker. Hero outside. Outside Tucker. Off target from outside.
One reason this game is so tight is because both teams are hitting the boards with reckless abandon.
2 points. That one goes. Young's gotten his first bucket of the night.
They're not messing around. 5 of their last 6 buckets have come from the interior.
Miami trailing. Lowry, the pass to Butler. We're about 1.5 minutes into the second quarter. Back to Lowry. Beyond the arc. Good, and Butler gets the assist. Lowry's got his 3rd basket on the night right there.
Over the years, Kyle Lowry has become a volume 3-point shooter. You see why with these results.
And here's Bogdanovich. Outside Young. Let's it go from deep. Another 3 for Atlanta.
And both teams running long-range plays that are working.
How often do we see this these days? Clubs answering each other from range.
Butler's shot is good.
Smart playmaking by Kyle, moving the ball to a guy with a good look.
Atlanta's gone 4 of 5 from outside the arc in this one. Young, the pass to Collins. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Collins. The Hawks making a switch here. Capella's checked in. Miami's gone 1 of 2 from downtown here in the second. Pass to Tucker. Here's Hero. And here in the second quarter of action, just a hair under 2.5 minutes played. Oladipo with the ball. Just 4 to shoot. Over Hunter. It's deflected.
There's a lot of upside to Hunter as a defender. His length and commitment are legit.
Bogdanovich with a screen on Lowry. Young with the bucket. Young's got 7.
Coming off a scoreless first quarter, he's found a little rhythm here.
The Heat have gotten 2 of 5 shots to fall this second quarter. Oladipo, the pass to Butler. Capella with a block.
We've been spoiled by watching Clint Capella do this for years and years. He's such a skilled defender.
So it's Miami now. They trail by 7. Clock at 6. And here's Butler outside. And they force the shot clock violation. Great D. Collins outside. Here in the second quarter, just under 3.5 minutes played. Bogdanovich against Hero. And the foul is called. He missed it, so he's got a couple of free throws coming his way. That's on Jimmy Butler.
Even though he spends a lot of time on the perimeter, Bogdanovich goes 6'6", 220. He's a threat inside.
First free throw is good. And so Bogdanovich nails them both. And just over 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. Boy, they need something to go to regain some confidence.
No question. Way too many empty possessions for them. They have a decent advantage in regards to rebounding.
With the drive, perfect night so far, 2 for 2.
This run has been fueled by their Matador defense.
Miami has gone 1 of 3 from 3-point land here in the second quarter. Lowry against Young. It's Lowry with a drive. And it's blocked by Collins. Here's Young. No good. Ooh, some solid defense from Oladipo. Butler passes to Oladipo. And there's the lob. And the lob disrupted. Not to be. And it's flushed down. A nice jam.
Not just a score. Bogdanović shows excellent feel as a playmaker. That was a nice find.
And the Heat shooting just 38%. Their offense not where they want to be. And the Hawks will go for a different look here. Gallinari, he's checked in for John Collins. Herter comes in for Hunter. Williams is checked in for Bogdanović. And Wright subbed in for Trae Young. So Miami going with an almost entire new group here. Bam Adebayo's checked in for Tucker. Martin comes in for Jimmy Butler. Robinson, he's checked in for Oladipo. And it's Strus in for Lowry. On defense, the Hawks. They've only allowed 5 points in the quarter. Outside Robinson to stop the drought. Rebounded by the Hawks.
Nice rebound. Trying to match the other team's intensity right now.
Outside Herter. To the paint. Here's Capella. Oh, great D that time from Adebayo.
Despite the miss, those are the kind of looks coaches hope to create.
Robinson gets the bucket.
They've got some ground to make up, and shooting the three ball more consistently like they are now should help them do it.
The Hawks have gotten 6 of 9 attempts to go in the second. Looking good. Now here's Williams. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game from him. From down in the low post, it goes. And the Hawks lead by 12.
You know, bursting off the screen, Williams makes a quick decision. Takes it himself.
Miami has gone 2 of 5 from deep here in the second. Pass to Strus. Back to Hero. He buries his first look.
They're punishing those late defensive rotations, getting good looks inside throughout the half.
1:56 left to play in the first half. Outside Herter. Capella screen on Robinson. Herter into the lane. Here's Capella. And it's Capella with the jam.
The muscle Capella brings packs a punch, especially when he's hitting the offensive glass.
Well, Miami shooting just around 33% since the second quarter got underway. Pass to Martin. Robinson, a screen on Gallinari. Martin misses.
And he probably thought he was going to bury that one.
And he lobs it up to the rim. And the slam dunk by Capella.
You see the vertical. Clint Capella way above the rim with one or two hands.
Hero against Williams. Hero, the pass to Adebayo. Capella with a block. Here's Herter. Another three for Atlanta.
Kevin Herter, a terrific catch-and-shoot player, both from a stationary position and coming off screens.
Here's Martin. Boy, he's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Robinson can't hit.
You have to credit their effort. I mean, they've done an amazing job on the glass.
Here's Capella. And it's Capella with the jam.
And it hasn't just been their stellar offense. Their defense has been effective as well.
Yes. When it's going good, it feels easy. These are the nights you relish, but they're tough to replicate.
And Miami has possession, following the score by Atlanta. Hero, the pass to Adebayo. And Adebayo slams it in.
Showing off the dynamic athleticism, Bam is no stranger to rocking the rim.
20 seconds left to play in the first half. Outside, Williams. One second left. And some nice defense there to end the quarter. And so it's the Atlanta Hawks leading by 17 at the end of the period. Defense is setting the tone. Well, now we have some time to check in with Allie LaForce. Allie.
Thanks, guys. Clint, an outstanding first half for this team at the defensive end of the floor. What was the key?
Just being consistent. Defensive rebounding was one of our keys tonight. And it's just the start, so we're going to try to stay locked in on it. We know this is our key in our transition to make a stop here and run. So we're just going to keep going.
Back to you guys.
Thanks very much, Allie. And folks, we'll be right back to start the second half of this game.
Hello and welcome. And here in Game 4, you couldn't have drawn up a better first half for the Atlanta Hawks.
They're getting a lot out of their bench. A lot. For the most part, opponent's game plan is to take away the starters. But then, when your second unit comes in and plays with this type of intensity and torches the Nets, you've created a whole new problem for the other team.
Checking out how the Hawks are doing in this series. This game is as much of a must-win as an elimination game. Kenny, does that alter the approach of this team in any way?
Oh, without question. You got to tighten the rotations, Ernie. You have to treat it like it is an elimination game, that's for sure.
If they don't treat like it's an elimination game, they've already lost, Kenny. No room for error on their part.
And no room for us left on this show. Thank you for joining us. Enjoy the second half.
And thanks for sticking with us as this round one game continues. Boy, you gotta like what John Collins has done in this game.
Yeah, but his blocks tell only part of the story. His presence alone is making an impact on defense.
Yes, defensively, what they've done, they've funneled people his way and banking on his ability to intimidate.
Great to have you with us again as we return to our coverage of round one. And let's take a look at Miami. At the forward slots, Butler and Tucker. Lowry and Hero teaming up in the backcourt. And it's Adebayo in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. Hero, no good.
And right now, they're +8 in the rebounding category. That's helping them run away with this.
Collins. And it's Miami with a rebound. Adebayo's got his fourth rebound in this one. Hunter against Butler. Now Adebayo. Six to shoot, and it's Butler off the drive, and it's Butler with the jam.
What an explosive drive by Butler. He goes straight through the defense and finds a shot.
Atlanta's gone 5 of 6 from three-point land so far. Picked by Bogdanović. Young against Adebayo. Bogdanović passes to Capella. Lays it up and in off the pretty assist. Capella's got eight.
I mean, they've been relentless. Just keep getting shots at the rim.
A little over a minute gone here in the second half. Young against Hero. The ball's knocked loose. And the ball is tied up, so we'll have a jump ball. And we've got to see that sensational mobile one block again.
You know that block has him and his teammates all pumped up. That is what playoff basketball is all about.
Pass to Lowry. Here's Butler, and it's Butler with the jam.
What an athlete Jimmy Butler is, getting off the ground fast to slam it down.
Third quarter of basketball. We're about a minute and a half in. Young against Lowry. Young attacking. Lays it up and banks it in. He's got nine.
And it gets even worse for them. I mean, he just waltzes down the lane, extending their advantage. Not good.
A uncontested shot at the rim. You have to compete at all times.
Here's Hero, following the score by Atlanta. Adebayo passes to Hero. Six on the shot clock. The Heat need to get one up in a hurry. And that one's good. Hero's got his second bucket on the night.
We see it almost nightly. Hero is underrated in terms of his ability to score inside.
For Atlanta, they've got 2 of 3 from the floor in this third quarter. Outside Young from deep three-point range. The shot no good. And Miami the other way now. Lowry finds Butler. Second chance effort. And he takes it up and lays it in. Butler's got 6 points in the quarter.
Man, that's now 10 straight points in the paint. I'm not sure what's happened to their defense, man.
Lowry against Young. Driving inside. Adebayo with the rejection.
Huge block by Adebayo. Plays the game with aggression and shows no mercy.
Shot's blocked. And he's able to get it back. Here's Butler. The second effort. And even after two offensive rebounds, they just can't take the lid off. Hero against Young. Rebound by the Heat.
His inability to make shots has not brought this team down. That shows you their resourcefulness.
Butler passes to Hero. Adebayo sets a screen. And he lobs it up top. Stolen by Collins. Right side Hunter over Tucker and misses it off the right side of the rim. The Heat have gone 4 of 9 in the third quarter. Hero with it. He has 6. Back to Adebayo. Unloads and denied. He sends it right off the glass. And he recovers it. And slammed it home. And a foul. A chance at another point at the line. They'll pin that one on John Collins. All right, well, a look at how the points have been generated so far. A scoring breakdown for Atlanta.
What tremendous passing we've seen from them today. A very unselfish performance all around.
Hey, give them credit also for the number of layups they've had tonight after strong drives to the bucket.
Free throws good. Adebayo.
This game is defined by heart and hustle. Bam Adebayo would be welcomed by any coach on any team in any league.
And the foul called on Danilo Gallinari. That's his first foul.
I love great defense. Just quick to establish his feet, and he takes the hit.
The Heat have gotten 5 of 12 shots to drop in the third. Adebayo, a screen on Young. Here's Lowry. No good there. That would have cut it to single digits. Okongwu, high post. Outside Young. Pass to Gallinari. Picked up by Okongwu. And they'll get another chance. Oh, they need this! And he'll draw the foul. He'll head to the line for two. It goes on Bam Adebayo.
Shooting two.
And the first one at the line is good. Atlanta making some changes here. Williams comes in for Bogdanović, and Wright subbed in for Trae Young. And Miami also making a switch. Strus, he's checked in for Lowry. And good on the second, so he makes them both. Well, the Heat shooting a disappointing 38%. And here's Oladipo. Driving in. Off target at the rim. Atlanta's gone 0 for 2 from outside here in the third. Now here's Wright. The D's right on him. To the middle. Right side Gallinari. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Wright attacking. That shot, no good. Good D by Adebayo. To the inside. And stolen by Herter. Picked up by Okongwu. Takes a 13-footer. Herter can't hit. The Heat shooting just 38% for this game so far. Pass to Oladipo. From deep. Gallinari pulls it in. Gallinari's got his fourth rebound in this one. Now Wright. Outside Gallinari. Williams with it. Adebayo with the rejection. And he gets it back. Atlanta again missing.
Very surprising. He gets the ball where he wants it in a decent matchup.
Pass to Martin. From the wing. Here's Adebayo. And he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up.
A powerful athlete who's still developing his skills. Adebayo has become a threat at the offensive end.
And he makes a first. Hunter's checked in for Wright. Lowry, he's checked in for Miami. And both free throws good for Adebayo. 1:21 left in the third quarter. Now, here's Williams. Outside Gallinari. And foul called on Danilo Gallinari. That'll be a second foul of the game.
After being so smart with the ball in the first half, he's gotten a bit careless.
They still have time to make this a game.
But they really need to focus in because they let this game get away from them a little bit.
Here's Oladipo. Good on the shot, and that shaves the lead to single digits. Oladipo's got 5.
Rock solid screen right there. The defender got completely lost.
Hey, if you're not going to fight over, you're essentially giving the shooter the look he wants.
Now here's Herter. And Kyle Lowry is going to pick up the foul. That's his first foul of the game. There's 38 seconds left in the third quarter.
Versatile defender, Bam has the quickness to stay in front of ball handlers and the beef to stand up guys in the post.
Back to Lowry. Clock at 6. The three ball. Rebounded by the Hawks. Earlier in the game, they led by 19. Pass to Hunter. 4-3. That shot off. And so it's Atlanta finishing the quarter with an 8-point lead. Their play has earned them a nice lead, one they'll look to build on as the game continues. We'll be right back after this word. And meanwhile, Eric Spoelstra rallying the troops.
It's got to be a sense of urgency right now, okay? Any kind of tip out, a 50-50 ball, we got to own that. And then we got to communicate. I don't know, but it's got to be a real sense of urgency.
Coach Spoelstra begging his guys to be more assertive in all aspects of the game.
And in close games, Coach Spo is solid at knowing how to get his guys to kick it up a notch.
Hello, everyone. Thank you for joining 2K Sports and our coverage of this first round. Collins at the four with Capella at center. In the backcourt, Young and Bogdanovich. And it's Hunter in at the three. So that's the Hawks five. Oladipo outside. Up top, Robinson. Pass to Butler. Hunter on the wing. This one for three. Pure from three-point range.
The assist numbers certainly stand out. They've really emphasized ball movement here today.
Lowry against Young. Outside Tucker. Bogdanovich against Oladipo. Capella with a block. And it's out of bounds. The Heat able to retain possession here. The Heat making a switch here. Hero's checked in. We're just over a minute into this final quarter of play. Atlanta's gotten 6 of 10 three-pointers to drop. Pass to Young. Now Bogdanovich. The three. Another three for Atlanta.
Backing up that last three with another three. The defense has to stop giving them so many clean looks.
Steps back. And here's Tucker. Oladipo with the ball. Shot clock at 6. Over Bogdanovich. Again, the Heat misses.
No matter what he's tried, it hasn't worked. Unfortunately, the team is suffering from that.
Pass to Young. Collins right side. And it's off from three-point range. For Miami, they've got none of their shots to go in this final quarter. 0 for 4. Now here's Robinson. Here's Butler. Another miss. They desperately need a bucket. For Atlanta, they've gone 3 of 4 in the fourth and looking confident on offense. Young, the pass to Hunter. Back to Young. The three is up. Offensive rebound. The kick to Hunter. Collins a screen. Second chance shot. Over Robinson. Collins, no good. And for the Heat, they're shooting just 33% so far in this game. Hero with the bucket.
That's an easy shot for Hero. Very comfortable facing up from any spot on the floor.
Fourth quarter keeps moving along. 3 minutes gone by now. Outside Young. And he drives in. Pass to Capella. That one's good. And it's Young with the assist. Young's got three assists now in this one.
That's a nice read. The value of keeping your eyes up.
Now here's Hero. Robinson, a screen on Young. Here's Hero. And he got the whistle on the way up. So he'll be headed to the line for a pair. It's going to go on DeAndre Hunter.
Man, the defender really went after him.
First one falls. Bam Adebayo's checked in for Miami. So he gets them both. Atlanta's gone 2-4 from the perimeter here in the fourth quarter. Bogdanović with a screen on Hero. Here's Young going inside, and that one drops for him. Young's gotten four this quarter.
They just look so overwhelmed inside. That's why they continue to get attacked.
The Heat have got 1 out of 6 shots to fall in this final quarter. Not ideal. Hero finds Robinson. Outside Butler. Inside. Adebayo, no good. Here's Atlanta with the ball. They're on a 12-4 run. And Collins with the slam.
Their offense has been unstoppable, just firing on all cylinders.
It's been a tremendous job of play calling and execution. They just continue to increase this lead.
All right, time now to present our New Balance Player of the Game, Clint Capella.
And guess what? This was his game all night. I mean, he tore through the defense and almost never took a bad shot out there. Really, a level of offensive consistency most players can only dream of.
Yeah, and they were on thin ice in this series. He knew it, and he went out there and did something about it. He wasn't about to let them go into a 3-1 hole. Well, it's going to take something special now to get him back in this game.
Unfortunately, it just doesn't seem likely.
Butler on the wing. Outside Tucker. And again, the Heat missing.
I'll tell you what, they've rebounded the ball tremendously well.
Bogdanović passes to Young. Here's Hunter. Adebayo grabs the board. Adebayo's got rebound number 12 here already in the game. Pass to Hero. Outside Butler. Back to Hero. Into the lane. Good, and Butler gets the assist. Hero's got 6 here in the quarter.
Man, he keeps doing his part. They just haven't been able to get over the hump.
Here's Atlanta now. They're on a 14-6 run. Now Young. Back to Bogdanović. Robinson with a double. Down low. Here's Collins. And he scores it. Now 5 of 9 from the field.
Just so successful getting the ball inside and finding those great looks.
Miami has gone 0-for-2 from outside here in the fourth quarter. They've been having major problems offensively.
Definitely in a bit of a dry spell.
Hero against Collins. And Collins with the big block.
Right there, the length of Collins proving to be the difference. Not in my house, he says.
Lowry, he's checked in for Robinson. Four on the clock. Hero, no good. Atlanta's gone 7 of 13 from downtown so far in this game. And stolen by Adebayo. Pass to Hero. We've got 1:55 left in the fourth. Here's Butler. 6 on the shot clock. Adebayo, a screen on Hunter. Looking to end this cold spell. And it's Butler with the jam.
I like the way he came off that pick. Been able to stay on balance, rise up, and knock down the shot.
The Hawks have gotten 7 of 12 shots to drop in this fourth quarter. Outside Young. Charity stripe shot. And it's in there. And the Hawks lead by 18.
And with time running down here in game 4, we've got to give credit to what a terrific performance it's been for the Hawks.
They ran the fast break beautifully all night long. It was a huge part of their success.
It's so true. They clearly ran the floor well, constantly putting pressure on the defense. Just a tremendous effort.
And this evens up the series at 2 games apiece. They came in and did what they had to do. Now locations will change again.
And this puts them in a great position. Going forward, they just need to stick to what they do best.
And they got a lot of great solo efforts tonight, but probably none bigger than the performance for John Collins.
His range and timing protecting the rim, he blocked a lot of shots and altered even more.
1:14 left in the game. Here's Williams. Inside. Okongwu inside. Strus grabs the miss. Miami has gotten just one of their 4 threes to go here in the fourth quarter. To the inside. Oh, Gallinari with a steal. And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take 2 from the free throw line.
Getting into the paint, drawing contact. That's a focal point for Gallinari.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
That's good from Gallinari.
And this is where you want to see Gallinari if you're the coach, a knockdown shooter at the free throw line.
Herter's checked in for the Hawks. It's also good, so he hits both free throws. 34 seconds left in the final quarter. Lowry, the pass to Oladipo. From the elbow, Williams grabs the board.
Won't see him miss that one too many times.
Yes, let's look on the bright side. You got a great look. It's a play that you might want to go back to again.
Outside Gallinari. Picked up by Okongwu. Pass to right. Six to shoot. Now Williams. Beats the shot clock, but can't get it to fall. So we see the Hawks taking the W here. A huge victory for them, knotting this series to two.
We've got ourselves a series, folks. Neither team with much of an advantage. It's a tight one.
Well, now a minute to check in with Allie LaForce. She's courtside. Hey, Allie.
Trey, this is a young team. Talk about the chemistry and the connection and how you play together.
If you're around us outside of the locker room, you can tell why we support each other so well, and the energy we have for each other on the court. You can tell the reason why we do that, and I love this group.
The connection is there on and off the court. Guys?
All right, Allie, good stuff there. Thanks for that. Well, that'll do it for now. Glad you could join us during the first round of the Eastern Conference playoffs. For Steve Smith, Grant Hill, and Allie LaForce, I'm Brian Anderson. Thank you for watching this 2K Sports coverage of the NBA. So long, everyone.